Welcome back to Nanning, the green city as they call it. In fact, there's been a recent citywide beautification plan by the government, which has worked a treat, as you can see. No shortage of photographic opportunities in this part of the world either. All culinary choices come to that. One of the main economic hubs too of China, Nanning. Meanwhile, the Germans are in control of this tie, leading by two rubbers to love. After we saw Fabien Dupré defeat Gaël Monfils in an hour in three games. However, this would be the Dutch banker, if you'd like to put it like that, Mark CALJOUW, against Alexander ROOVERS, who was a surprise selection, has to be said. A veteran singles player from Germany. And the players arriving on court now. Officials on court, as you can see. First meeting between the two of them.
Here, two sides here. The red, okay?
Red.
Black. Okay. You win the toss.
I serve.
Serve and choose your end, okay.
Well, this is a really big test for Alexander ROOVERS there. Not saying he can't win, but start out as a big underdog. CALJOUW racked 30 in the world now, 24 years of age. He started playing at 8. International debut at 17. He's been national champion for the last 3 years. One defeat in that third match after a couple of victories against France and the USA. So let's have a look at ROOVERS. Way down at 114 in the world. 32 now. Born in Mülheim. Never been higher than 78, as you can see there. He's actually lost the four singles matches that he's played this year. So on paper, it ought to be a straightforward win for the Dutchman.
Ready to play.
Gang is the umpire. And Victor Wong, the service judge.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Maryland, represented by Mark Doyle. And on my left, Germany, represented by Alexandra Ruth. Germany, to serve. Bravo, play. So, one.
ROOVERS has got to be really careful here. But he doesn't allow CALJOUW to really get away from him in the opening exchanges. So, if that happens, it'll be a pretty quick match. That's a nice shot, though. That'll settle him down a bit. Top shot from CALJOUW. ROOVERS didn't do that much wrong there. He's already got one title on the sideboard, CALJOUW, this year, the Austrian Open. Well, it's brilliant defence from CALJOUW to stay in the point, and then he produces a top-class winner like that. Shot again. ROOVERS discovering exactly why CALJOUW is a top 30 player. Big man, but he could only get the frame of his racket to that. Just drifted wide, and what I feared might happen is happening, in the sense that CALJOUW is steaming away early on here. They've been playing for 4 minutes. Take one up. just the wrong side of the line. Good.
Service over. 9-2.
Change of racket here, the German. There's a change of fortune as well. Rather sums up the early stages for Roovers. He should have won that point, he didn't. And he's now 11-3 down as they go for the mid-game interval.
Dus dan kan je basiswissel naar voren. Voorhand doet hij nu iets vaker die clears, zeg maar. Wat je goed doet is als hij cleart, zeker die vlakken, vallen maar gewoon gelijk aan. Wees dan maar klaar om. Echt heel hoog.
Hij
doet het niet.
Ik wil wel gewoon iets meer gebruik kan maken en ook oefenen met follow-up. Maar in principe, als hij naar beneden komt, komt hij toch wel altijd kort bij hem. Dan heb ik gewoon eens keer wat meer de mag gaan.
Dus maak maar gewoon even dan tempo stellen. Ja.
Great get by CALJOUW. Great rally. And fitting that it ended with an excellent winner from the Dutchman. Roovers should have any chance. He's got to start mixing things up a bit here. He'll try something, because at the moment, he's being outclassed. I mean, it's a lot easier said than done. Use the one being moved around the court, and again.
44.
Just point for the German, just his fifth. Once Callier didn't get enough on the clear and paid the penalty, but still in complete control of this match. A rare error from CALJOUW, who's been nigh on perfect so far.
6-15.
Good anticipation from ROOVERS. Just stopped a little run of ROOVERS points. Not that I don't think he was ever really genuinely threatening a comeback, but at least he's made the scoreboard look a little more respectable, even more so now. That's a really good leave, because he left that decision very late. A couple of errors from ROOVERS has put CALJOUW within 3 points of the opening game here. Great shot. Really good shot. Completely surprised ROOVERS with that. Thank you. Great defense from CALJOUW. Forces the error, and now 20. 8 game points. Oh, superb, and it concludes an excellent opening game for the Dutch number one, Mark CALJOUW. 21-13, maybe flatters ROOVERS a little bit, but the German didn't have any answer.
Alex, absolut Geduld. Ja. Ich merke das auch. Ich arbeite 5, 6, 5, 7. Ich komme immer das Gleiche. Ja. Aber du nach 7 steht dann die Qualität. Ja. Wir gehen an die Bahn, kommen nicht durch. Aber trotzdem, dieser Angriff muss hart sein.
Er muss nicht hart, er muss weiter rein, genau. Dann komme ich auch mal ins Netz.
Genau.
Weil die Harten blockt er, dann muss ich voll hinterher rennen, flacher Lift raus oder durch und durch. Und das ist Tempo, er macht es auch langsam. Und das ist in den entscheidenden Momenten halt super schnell dann. Also Vollslice runter, ich krieg den dann nicht mehr weg und dann geht er drauf.
Genau, manchmal hält es auch so neutral, ja. Weißt du? Er versucht dich halt immer zu Aktivität zu
komm,
zwingen.
Hau drauf.
Weißt du? Hau drauf. Also manchmal hält es auch bewusst neutral und dann so ab und zu mal.
Wenn du keine gute Chance angehst, aber noch Stress geben. Ja. Ja, Stress geben, dann mit 50-50. Ja. Wenn du Kopf so vorbereitet bist, lang will ich gehen. Der geht, der kriegt
auch
schon. Ja.
Wenn er
angreift,
ist auf dieser ersten Form im Winkel, also sei bereit für diesen kurzen Ball vor allem. Meistens der erste kommt nie so hart geschossen, das meistens.
So what can Alexander ROOVERS find in the second game and give CALJOUW any kind of a problem? Because he really didn't have many in the first game. It's a nice drop shot though, the German. It. So that was correct leave. Well, he didn't have a price at one point to win that particular rally, Mark CALJOUW. He did absolutely brilliantly. Great drop shot, really was. The kill was easy.
2-0.
Just classic badminton tactics. Drag your opponent into the net. Just barely got to it. Very easy winner. That's a wild one from ROOVERS. Judgment.
4-2.
Oh. That was out by distance, I think, but it's going to be challenged. I think maybe. Now he's kind of thought better of it, but obviously once you've made the challenge, that's it. You have to go through with it. Once you've told the umpire, then he's duty bound to do it. I really don't see this being overturned. Called out. Well, I'm going down to the opticians first thing in the morning. So, within a point, can he stay with CALJOUW? At least until the game intel, to try and sow a few seeds of doubt in the Dutchman's head. Great rally and a great jump smash to finish it. That was CALJOUW at his best. He's a tall man, but he gets great elevation. And not only did he get the power, the placement as well. Like a goalkeeper rooted to the spot there, Alexander Rubens. That was a long way long. Out. And he had a lot of court to aim at if he'd gone the other side. That was the narrow side and couldn't make it. Bad tactic into the body like that. So much power on the jump smash that ROOVERS couldn't control the block. Visits to the towel in quick succession for the German. They've been playing 25 minutes, but when you've been on the end of a Mark CALJOUW barrage, so you can understand why.
10-4.
Yeah. Well, a fitting way to go to the mid-game interval. CALJOUW absolutely superb here. We've only been playing for 25 minutes, and he is on the brink. 11 points to 4 at the interval. Well, that's going to be well wide, I think. Eventually, though, CALJOUW wears his man down. I imagine when he told he was going to put in for this rubber, he probably said thanks a bunch. Obviously he wants to be involved, but it looked a short straw against the undisputed Dutch number one. Rubens is a solid pro. I kind of think he probably just wants to get off court. Barring some kind of miracle comeback. His comebacks are in vogue in the sports world this year. Tiger Woods and Champions League and all of that. Well, at least, at least his teammates are giving him some encouragement. He does win a point. That little spell Rubens in the first game where he won 16, 3 or 4 points six. In a row just after the mid-game interval, but he's going to have to pull off something extraordinary here. That's wide.
17-6.
dropped in. Just feel like he's a duck in one of those fairground shooting ranges, Roovers. Whatever he tries isn't working, and he's just been on the end of a non-stop assault from the Dutchman.
19.
Dropping in, so made a bit of a token effort at it. Oh, that's a really good shot. That's too little too late, but nice way to sign off if he is going to submit to defeat in the next couple of minutes or so. Sets up no fewer than 11 match points.
Match point 9.
It's been an exhibition from Mark CALJOUW. 21 points to 9 in that second game. Just 33 minutes they've been on court, and he gave an absolute exhibition. Terrific performance, and he keeps the Netherlands in the tie. So they trail 2-1 now, and they are favourites to win the next event. So there could be lots of drama left in this tie as we watch the final moments. Long from Roovers, and the 32-year-old has to give best to the excellence of Mark CALJOUW. 21-13, 21-9. Just 33 minutes. Next up, the women's doubles.